Children, today we will learn about these four tools: scale, shear tool, handle transform tool, and perspective tool. First, we open any picture. Now, if I want to increase the or decrease the size of this image, then we have to select scale. Click on picture. Now, you can easily increase or decrease the size of this image. Now I press Ctrl Z for undo. Now again I am selecting other option, shear tool. Click on this option and click on picture. Now you can easily shear your image. If you want to display your image like this in this position, then you will select this option. Your image will look like this. Now I am deleting this one by right mouse click on this layer and delete layer. Again we open any other picture, or I have selected already this one, so I am opening this one. Now I am selecting this handle transform tool. Click on this tool and click on picture. And now you can transform it like this. This is the function of transform tool. Now I am pressing Ctrl Z for undo. Now we are doing perspective tool. Click on this tool and click on image. Now you can perspective your image like this. So children, this is the function of this perspective tool, and these four functions are very useful in GIMP. Now you can do the practice of these four tools. Thank you.